Hi, I wanted to talk about chili piquin peppers. These are wild peppers that grow all over the South. And if you can't find any bushes, you can buy these at your grocery store at a Mexican meat market. Here's how they look. You take these peppers, they're already dry, you break them up and get the little seeds out of there and put them in organic potting soil in a little pot, and then put a big baggie over it and zip it. Put it under a tree. Don't put it in the direct sun. And in about 4 days, you'll have this. You'll have some little pepper plants, see? And then in about a week, you'll have a little bit bigger pepper plants. So if you can't get any chili piquins where you live, just buy some online. Look, $1.99 for a big sack of peppers. You can order these online too. Just look for in any of the Mexican web pages where they sell Mexican products for cooking. And you can buy a bag and have it shipped to your house. Now, the reason we like these, they make very good pico de gallo, and they make very good salsa. So I just wanted to show you this and hope the people that live in different places can go ahead and grow some plants. I'm going to give these about another maybe week. They're getting extra leaves now, so another week. And these just started. These just popped up, so there's going to be more popping up in there. All right. Well, I hope you get some chili piquin bushes going. Have a good day. Bye.